Okay, it's the day after a successful test, and we're taking an engine out of the test cell. Now, I was requested recently to make a video about how do we measure the speed of the engine. Well, let's get in here. I'll show you the speed pickup body. It's right there. You can see these two magnetic speed pickups right there, those heads. Now, I'm going to try to shine a light in here for you so you can see. There you go. That's a phonic wheel. It's just a wheel of steel, and as those teeth go by the magnetic heads, they generate a pulse, which is counted by the computer, and that's how the RPM is measured. They're little pulse generating wheels. They're just steel. There's no magnets in here. They go past a magnetic head, and they are an indication of the speed of the engine. The speed pickup body is mounted on the gearbox on one of the driven gears that would have normally been used for either a fuel pump or a tach generator in the aircraft. This is for the main electrical generator on the aircraft, and we don't use this drive spline at all. But this goes through to the other side and is driven by the starter. The starter is over here, right there. And you can see that the air goes in here. That's the outlet of the starter, the air turbine, which uses the pressure of the air from the start cart to drive the gearbox of the LM1500 to start it.